spins, change out. Marchand spins to the middle. Bergeron recovers the puck. Bergeron to Marchand. He scores! Brad Marchand! The Bruins put an emphatic end to their three-game losing streak.
So he completely knows exactly where he wants to go with this puck. It's a catch and release. What a combination those two players are.
Bergeron setting up the left shot. Marchand knowing just how to deliver the puck. And there wasn't much space, but he had a feeling his winger could hit it. Brad Marchand with his 15th career overtime.